One, two, three, ho!
Northwoods League, which we're a member of, is actually put together to give players the experience of professional baseball while they're still in college. So they're essentially playing every day during the summer, and they're using wood bats, and it's meant to simulate professional minor league baseball.
I'm the manager of the Rockford Rivets. I think the expectation, just like any season, is we want to go out there and we want to have a chance to make the playoffs. That's the ultimate goal. You got to get to the playoffs in order to win the league. So that's our goal. That's the expectation. And I think we did a good job of kind of raising the bar last year. And so we're just going to go out there and try to raise it a little bit higher.
Well, I think one of the big things is to be relevant with everybody, not just a baseball fan. We do have a great baseball product here with players that are at a professional level, but we also have entertainment, and entertainment's paramount to us. So when you come into the ballpark as a family and you're walking out at the end of the night, you might not know what the score was, but did you have a good time? Does everybody have a smile on their face? That's really what we're all about. It's more Rivets entertainment than it is Rivets baseball.
I'd be remiss to say anything about the boys in the pinstripes in the back over here. So they'll be heading out to Kalamazoo here tomorrow. So give them a nice round of applause as they head out on their road trip.
I think the goal for the first week is kind of figuring out who you got. Big part of the summer is going to be getting to know guys as quick as we can. Getting to know who they are as people, who they are as players, kind of what makes them tick, and figure out how to put them in the best spots to succeed throughout the rest of the summer. Obviously the goal any day you show up to the yard is to win the game that day. But especially early, a lot of moving parts, a lot of people coming in and out. Biggest thing is get having a better understanding of who your team is and who your roster is, who the guys on the roster are, by the time you're done with those first few games, so you're able to make those adjustments and hit the ground running that way.
And Bob, bro.
Will.
Better in the English dictionary than opening day. It's time for Northwoods League Baseball as the Kalamazoo Growlers take on the Rockford Rivets. Good evening, everybody. Welcome here inside Homer Stryker Field. Jaden Taylor, glad to introduce
this
you.
This one driven deep and right. Illich will leap up near the wall. It's gone.
Rockford finally answers the big swing out of the battle. Matt Flaherty, Akers, calling everybody off. Ball game. For the first time in 2024, it's a Growlers win. All sorts of wackiness, but the Growlers hold on to take this one 5-4 the final. Kazoo moves on to 2-0 to open up the season and bring home their first one-run victory of the year. This one driven deep in the left. It's got a chance at the wall. It's gone. Matt Flaherty, a three-run shot. His second home run of the series, and the Rivets take the lead back. Rivets a strike away. Taking game three of this series. Straub comes home. He's got a swing and a miss. And on his way to the majors. 3-1 for Miller. Deep to left. Winter's going back. He'll watch it go. Kyle Shutman, a three-run shot, and the Rivets have the lead. Second home run of the day.
Season theatrics.
No better ball game to watch right now. Growlers and Rivets. Again, the 0-2. Caught on him. It's for strike three. Patrick Straub shuts it down. Strands the bases loaded, and the Rivets go home with a big one-run victory.
But we are excited. We've been waiting for this all spring, all winter long, and this weekend, the Rockford Rivets are going to come home. And
come down to Loves Park, Illinois. Come to Rivet Stadium. It's going to be a great time. But for the Rivets rundown, for my partner, Craig Combs, I'm Parker Brown. Thank you so much for tuning in.
I'm Nick, and this is my wife, Carissa. We work for Ultimate Effects, which is like a special effects company. We do fireworks, different stage effects, lighting, lasers.
So my dad, he'll go ahead and create the diagram for each show. And we'll have each show go out, make sure that we have all the supplies needed for each one. We make sure that we have our safety equipment as well. And then, yeah, we just get to come here, follow the diagram, set the show up.
Fireworks are a lot more enjoyable when you go out there and get a win, and when he does what he did on the mound tonight, it makes my job pretty easy. So it's fun to watch. Bats got it done early, they got it done late, and threw up a lot of zeros on the scoreboard between him and Alex Day, and yeah, it was a good one.
Home opener, what have you learned about your team?
I think we got talent all around, on the mound, in the field, up at the plate, and I think it's a good group. Just keep getting them closer, playing together, having fun, enjoying it, and You know, the scoreboard resets tomorrow and we got another job to do. That's the beauty of the Northwoods League. So we'll enjoy this one, but we'll get right back out there tomorrow and hopefully give this crowd something to cheer about.
Will Oberg and Zach Longshore signing off from Rivet Stadium. I'm Parker Burrell. We'll see you next time.